example 3.1 form a polynomial equations with integer coefficients with √(√2)/√3. So to form the equation of the minimum degree. So our main goal is square root is remove. Your main goal is my square root to remove. So since first of all √(√2)/√3 is a root. Is a root. So the one factor is x minus of √(√2)/√3. That is the one factor. To remove outermost square root. That is our main goal. So the one factor is x minus √(√2)/√3, and the another factor is x plus √(√2)/√3. The another factor. So the product of the factors. So our aim is the product of factor. Is x minus √(√2)/√3. The second one, x plus √(√2)/√3. So that is equal to this one, a plus b. That is the algebraic formula of a plus b then a minus b. So that is equal to a square minus b square. So is equal to x square minus of √(√2)/√3, the whole square is equal to. So the square is equal to remove this root, then the answer x square minus √(√2)/√3. That is the first equation, but not reach for your goal. Did not achieve our goal. So to find, let us take the one factor is x square minus √(√2)/√3. That is the one factor. The another factor is x square plus √(√2)/√3. So the product of the second factor, the product of factor second, third and fourth, then x square minus √(√2)/√3 into x square minus plus √(√2)/√3. So that is equal to this one, a plus b, a minus b, then x square, the whole square into √(√2)/√3, the whole square. That is equal to x power 4 minus 2/3. That is the equation. So therefore the equation is x power 4 minus 2/3 is equal to 0. Then 3x power 4 minus 2, that is equal to 0. Hence the result. That is a factor.